I met her one day and I got engaged to her the next day. So we knew each other for one day when we got engaged. Since then, it's been a roller coaster, man. Like, we've done 20 months of long distance.
I stalked him a lot on like Facebook and stuff, and I was like, nope, I'm not even gonna meet him.
I've never been this close to anyone, like, of all my friends, and I think this relationship is incredibly special, and I also think, like, right now is just the start of it. So if it feels like this today, then, like, God knows all of the things that are to come, which is just like...
It's just a no, but then I came here for vacation. I was with family. They were like, you know, you should just give it a chance. Maybe just meet him once. And I was like, sure, I'm gonna think about it. And then I met him and I mean, yeah, like it was perfect. چشمی مستی یار هستم بیده بیده که خمار هستم آبای ما نبیده که خمار
difficult to find people, especially in like the context of our arranged marriage, where women are like driven and educated and they know where they're going in life. And I think that's what set Nazma apart from me, because my parents had been trying to get me engaged for like years, okay? And I would refuse to meet people. So that is literally the only reason that I agreed to meet her, knowing everything that she had done and was doing. And I think she turned out to be exactly the kind of person that I had always thought of myself being with. Always gonna be there. I know no matter where I am, no matter what I'm doing, if I ask him to be there, he's gonna be there for me.
मजबूर क्या कीजे, फिर ले आया दिल मजबूर क्या कीजे, रास ना आया रहना
I just feel so lucky to actually have found that. Like, I feel like it's something to be really, really grateful for. And it's something that I'm thankful for, like, every single day. And especially today, because I get to hug her.
Yeah, that's not true.